I had to set up my studio like this because I forgot the tripod. So that was a lot of fun.